Cool guy boarding. Not board. Damn it. I messed up the intro. Oh well, hi everyone, welcome to episode 4 of Assassin's Creed Rogue. If you haven't watched the other episodes yet, please do all that YouTube stuff and let's get on with the adventure. Yay! I'm good at promoting myself. What are them really cringy people do nowadays? Have you subscribed to the channel yet? I'm gonna count down from 5 and in that 5 seconds, you have to give you 5 seconds to subscribe. Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Thanks everyone for subscribing. It's really cringy. Glad I never do it. Wait, I just did it. Damn it. Ruined myself. Hello. How did she beat me here? How did she beat me here?
Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Peace of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morrigan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship.
Interesting. I think that's dangerous, sending him on his own.
Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.
Is this where he gets manipulated? But who does he get manipulated by? Like, there's so many questions! I just want answered. And if you want them answered, make sure you subscribe in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Anyway. Lisbon, Portugal, November 1755.
Feast of All Saints. What a sight. And here I am, looking for a relic from the time before Adam and Eve. Strange days indeed.
Benedictus est Domine. Deus universi quia de tua largitate accepimus vinum, quo tibi offerimus, fructum vitis et operis manum homo, ex quo nobis fiet potus spiritualis. In nomine Patris et Filii...
Unlock the Precursor Temple. Happy to. Happy to. What are we doing? I guess we need to get up there then. Alright, that should be easy enough. We are an assassin after all. Can you imagine what someone's reaction would be? They work here, and they walk in and some guys are scaling the wall with like a badass looking gun on his back and a sword at his belt. You'd be like, alright, you do you. Like... You wouldn't be like, get down now! You'd be like, well, you probably wouldn't say it. Well, maybe a Scottish accent would make it sound more violent. Lock the Earth unlocked. Alright. So is it just one in each of the corners? Crap, I thought I was going to grab that. I genuinely thought I was going to grab that. Let's just go have a look at the back. That's one there, look. Top of the organ. Top of the organ. Like, I wonder when we're going to turn, because we still seem very fully fledged as an assassin right now. So I wonder what the breakpoint is and what makes us turn. It's intriguing. I'm genuinely intrigued. Earth unlocked. Wind unlocked. The one over there we can just hop skip across. No, why? I wanted to go across the. God damn it! Is it because I held down X? It's because I held down X. And... Ladies. like, security's not very tight here. It's great. It's great. So I think there's 6 sequences. This is sequence 2 still. So we're going to spend like half the game as a Templar. There we go. That's what I wanted to do the first time. And we can make that. If he just reached out his hand, we could have reached that. God, that was Assassin's Creed 1 like. Like, flimsy. Flimsy. Come on, Shay. No wonder you get kicked out of the Assassins. You crap at it. Come a Templar. It just goes against everyone's, like, natural instinct as an assassin. You spend your whole the whole series like, no, assassins are good. And then you're like, okay, let's be a Templar. Alright, can we get across there, please? We can't climb there, in fairness, if we miss. That's all you had to do the first time. And instead, you're you're making me talk gobbledygook. Fire unlocks. Earth, wind, and fire. Where's the last one? Where is the last one? Where's the last one? Where is the last one? I don't see it. Hey, Bim. How you doing? Don't mind me. Just looking around. I feel like I'm missing something really obvious. Because there's Aha! The hell did you get up there? Let's get right to the top. So we want to go on to... I'm just climbing over all the pews now. Sorry, they're not to have feet on. That's really disrespectful. Let's climb... I'm always tempted to say climb the rigging, but it's not climb the rigging. Yeah, this should be alright. So we're going to go across... That's exactly what I wanted you to do. Bloody hell. Microphone's peaking because I'm so angry. Well, I don't care because I'm angry. Sorry. That's what happens when I get annoyed. See? And then height. Where am I going? Just up there. And then... yeah, let's carry on across there. And can I, like, climb upwards? Now we're going to go under there, are we? Yeah. And then... Can I grab that ladder, do you think? Yes. It's amazing how everything's really climbable. Interacts. Boom. Water unlocked. Nobody's going to question why that's happening. Sorry, we know he's going to survive. I'm coming down. Nobody follow me.
Supposed to be it.
That's pretty cool. Oh wow.
What do we have here?
Is Minerva, is someone gonna corrupt him?
Artifact.
Yeah. Escape the Oh my god. It's all kicking off. Escape Lisbon. What the hell happened to it? It just dissolved. Like, it just dissolved. It literally just dissolved. And I don't know why. We're just destroying Lisbon. We just destroyed Portugal. The whole of Lisbon has just been destroyed because we were bad at our job. We're gonna get in so much trouble for this. Oh my god. This is fairly traumatic. Freaking building's just like moving. Oh, it's no. No, 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 no! Man. I was so close, and it just jumped slightly the wrong way. I was like, I'm gonna jump to the side into this big hole. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Because I'm clever. Keep running. That's gonna leave a mark. No, that's not the time. That was stylish. Whoa. What are you? What the hell? Well, not to be funny, but I don't think I did anything wrong there. It glitched on me. He just got stuck. I feel cheated. This is a cool little move. I'm glad we get to see this again. At least he didn't do it that time. Oh my god! No! Freaking hell! Like, what the hell? This is piss poor. This is piss poor. I'm leaving it all in, I don't care. So it's piss poor. I want you all to see how piss poor I am. I want to look back on this in about 3 years' time and go, I was piss poor back then. Like, we can use it as motivation to improve. Get off the freaking building, Shay. Good to see him get cleaned out by the bloody, cleaned out by the table again now. we're jumping to the right. To the right. Straight on, straight on, straight on. Swing. Good. Whee! There we go. No, no. That's not what we want to happen. But why did the whole place, like, just collapse? Like, it seems like a lot of work to bring us all the way here. Someone's kitchen's wrecked. It seems like a lot of work to bring us here just to destroy everything. That was dramatic.
How could God do this to them?
God had nothing to do with this.
It was me. I did it. Bloody hell. That was epic and very confusing at the same time. Like, the mission there was to practice a little bit of parkour, then run like hell. Because everything's collapsing around you. There's been worse missions. There's been worse missions, pretty sure.
So what's the next city you want me to smite? What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
This cannot be.
Jay, a person cannot start an earthquake.
A person meddling with these precursor machines could. You saw the box, Hope. The temple was filled to bursting with that kind of power. You made me slaughter innocents.
How dare you?
You defend him? Achilles sent me in there like Machandal sent his man in Haiti.
What the hell is going on? Stop this.
The operation was delicate. Perhaps
you are shifting the earth itself. Who are you to decide what city falls next?
Get him out of here.
Wow, I mean, if that's the breaking point, then I fully appreciate the breaking point.
Liam is a fool if he thinks I'll leave this be. Achilles cannot be trusted. He must never find another precursor temple. I don't care that he's mentor or that his family is dead. There's no excuse for this level of madness.
Oh. So he turns because he's trying to protect people. Man. Like, he's not... It looks like he doesn't turn for greed or his own gain.
Only one thing to do.
Looks like he's doing it to, like... Because whether he's mistaken or not, but he's trying to... I don't know. It's really interesting. Really interesting. Look at the manuscript. Wait, don't we pull the old handle on the wall? I thought we pulled that and that led downstairs to the secret area. Where the armor is in Assassin's Creed 3. There's a chest up there.
There's no turning back now.
Uh-oh.
Such hopes for you, Shay. Achilles. I have to
do this. And what is it you're doing exactly? Stealing from your brothers? Betraying me?
Someone must make amends.
Make amends? You have no idea what you're doing. The future of the whole continent, maybe the whole world, is tied up in that manuscript.
Perhaps. But we don't have the right to decide that future.
The right? We have the responsibility!
We are responsible for killing innocents and destroying cities. This mad grab for power. It ends now.
I will not let you destroy everything we have built! Assassins! Stop him! Stop Shay!
Oh, dear Lord.
Mortars! What's he thinking? He'll blast us to pieces.
Don't take any damage. Do not kill anyone. Got it. I died. Does that kind of damage? Well, what's the play here? Do we go quick or do we go slow? That's a true question. Quick or slow? It's what it apparently says on my Tinder profile. I think we've gotten away from most of the assassins now. No, we haven't. Just kidding. Again, I'm blind. I'm blind.
You won't hinder our plans. Won't you listen to reason, Shay?
You! Stop! You're run forever! Just keep on!
You really think you can't catch you?
Well, there's so many. I mean, this is obviously the home base of all the assassins, but God.
How could you, Shane?
It's like a really dramatic version of In the Lion King 2 when Kovu gets banished. He is not.
You will have to run faster than that.
He is not one of us. Did that guy's taking damage? I don't want to. Damn it! It's ridiculous. I took damage, but I didn't kill anyone. It's fine. Oh, we're so close to the frickin' end as well.
That's enough.
Give back the manuscript, Shay. I'm sure Achilles.
I cannot. I will not let this happen again. All those souls lost. One more hardly matters.
Oh, I'm so annoyed about that. So close to the end. So close to the end. Selfish. It's sort of sad when that happens.
Positive. This means Shay must have survived that fall.
If he is the man I believe him to be, then he has. Keep going.
The data is fragmented. This memory is incomplete. Let me see what I can do. Listen up. We need to find out what Shay's up to. This memory's gonna look a little rough, but I'm like 90% sure sequencing this memory won't kill you.
90% sure. It's better than no percent sure. I mean, the guy's only like...
All right, Namsa. We don't know where Shay is or what he's doing there. So keep your eyes and ears open.
Whoa.
I want to know the reason Shay came to this place.
You heard the man. Let's move.
locate the criminals. I'm not even sure where we are. Well, 20 years later, that's... 20 years later, that's... So we're in the 70s now? Yeah, I think we're in the 1770s now. Like, what the hell have we been doing for 20 years?
Et alors, vous l'avez trouvé?
Ouais, Benjamin Franklin est à Notre-Dame.
Oh, we're in France.
Si on se magne, on devrait le rattraper. Arrêtez de vous branler. Allons-y.
Benjamin Franklin. That's who Shea is after.
Franklin traveled to England and France, and that guy said Notre Dame. Shea must be in Paris. Time to show me what you got.
Eliminate the threat. Protect Franklin.
We're in Paris. Assassin's Creed Unity was the one that came out after 3. No, 4, wasn't it? And that's set in Paris. Before this? After this. I think it's before this, actually, because it's the French Revolution, isn't it? Shit, that's not going to help, is it? You're still a dumbass. Good to see. That's one. I missed that guy. Somehow. How about you kill him? He's right there. Kill him! Two seconds left. Ah, look at him. What?
Shit.
What happened?
That's all the data we have. We can't explore this memory further. For now. Shay couldn't have died, then appeared in France 20 years later.
Send a sequence to her.
Shay's memories are scattered in chunks throughout the cloud. The servers are messed up from the virus, so we can't access all of Shay's life at once.
Okay. So now we're gonna go back in time? I can plug in my controller in. Okay. Should we fix this computer to see what it's like? Let's do it. Let's see if we can fix this computer to see what it's like. Oh, wait, I see. So that can't be blocking out, but it can shine through there. All that. Okay, I see. I worked it out. I got there eventually. Story of my life. I get there eventually. Sorry, my chair's really squeaky. My chair's really squeaky!
Tell me anything about it. Give me a minute to fire up my machines here. Okay. Not much. There's an obscure file from the data dump scanner that mentions it. It was allegedly 14th century Germany, where an assassin named Lucas Zurgberg fought a Templar offshoot called
Lucas Zurgberg. Is that the guy from, is that someone from the side scrolling Assassin's Creed games?
Is there anything else? Anything outside of Abstergo official records?
Nobody's ever seen the thing. There's all kinds of stories about its history. From Roman Gallia, Egypt during the Middle Ages, and even a cell of modern-day assassins. Oh. And it apparently raises the dead.
Oh, nice.
To support this?
None at all. You know what I think? I think this is bullshit the assassins are spreading around so that people like us waste our valuable time sniffing after it. Smells like a trap.
Agreed. Keep an eye out for new information about the Ankh. While it may not lead to an artifact, we may be able to follow the data back to some assassins.
You got it, boss. Where are you off to next?
Cuba. I'm going to excavate the observatory.
That's the observatory in,
You want to make a good first impression on someone like Berg? I see him sooner, not later.
I can't let you in here.
I suggest you move along. Observatory's from Assassin's Creed 4, isn't it? Hello, Berg.
Shay Cormac is an assassin. But he is unlike the ones you have used for your entertainment products in the past. I believe Shay may be the most important assassin who ever lived. Your research will help me achieve something I have wanted for a very long time. Shay's story may have something to offer you as well.
Okay. My goodness me. So Shay might be the most important assassin that ever lived.
I got tired of waiting for Melanie's stupid repair crew, so I got this piece of shit working well enough to get you to the lobby and back.
Nice, well done. You want a medal? You want a medal? What?
I have granted you level 1 security clearance. I trust there will be no further delays.
Thank you.
Now you can get into the server room.
Thank you. What's this then? Okay.
Bruce, I'll load the next set of Shay's memories to your Animus.
Okay. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks, can't hack any of them. Looks like we're going through here. I wonder where Sean and Rebecca are.
Adrian?
We go. Hello? You want to respond, please? What the hell is going on? There we go. Okay. That's easy. I'm sure they will get harder. But core repaired. Alright! Oh yeah, all right. Okay, here we go.
All points ready.
Begin.
Go, go, go!
Who are you?
Don't you touch her.
Oh, for God's sake, restrain him. You, give me the child. Oh, shush now.
You're all right.
Elena. Calm down, Mr. Berg. I promise you I won't hurt your daughter.
Who are you?
My name is Warren Vidic. I work for Abstergo Industries. You quit the Utiyaga Regiment and became a freelance mercenary in order to afford better care for Alina's cystic fibrosis. How's that working out for you?
Arkele!
I have an offer for you.
I don't work for people I don't know.
It's not that kind of offer. I'm going to remove an item from my pocket.
Money, innit? But it's money.
What is that?
This little pill? It's actually for her. Go on, little one. Have some medicine.
Stop!
There now. Isn't that better? This pill will cure her. It isn't on the market, but it can be yours if you agree to participate in a little training program I put together.
What does Abstergo need with someone like me?
Oh, you won't be working for Abstergo. However, if you perform, Abstergo could work for you.
I want one thing before I agree.
Name it.
That one there. He upset my daughter.
I understand. Gentlemen, release Mr. Berg. Jenkins, give him your gun.
What?
Now.
Yes,
oh my god.
Satisfied?
It's a start.
Whoa. What the hell?
Great job, Nuskull. Data we have is pretty raw, but it's enough to move forward. Get back up here, double time. It looks like restoring servers also clears the virus from some of the other systems.
You are making excellent progress. I'm eager to see what Shay will show us next.
Level 1 clearance will also let you into some of the other parts of the building.
It is all stuff that we can just do. Okay, I'm not going to do them all now, but I think I might like spend a little bit of time off camera hacking all these things, cuz I'm genuinely intrigued. If there's any like massive interesting ones, I'll share them with the group. But for now, let's plow forward. Let's see why the next Shay memory takes us. Oh, that's intriguing stuff, isn't it? Intriguing stuff. You can consider me hooked. Hooked. Oh, here we go.
If I said that was the craziest shit I'd ever seen, would that be the most obvious statement ever?
Shay has been through a severely traumatic experience.
Okay. Second most obvious statement ever.
Continue exploring his memories. The best is yet to come.
Ugh.
Good to see you're feeling better.
Thank you. Mr. Finnegan, was it?
Sweet Mother Mary. Have we taken in the village, idiot?
Barry! Remember, Shay, I'm Cassidy, and this is...
Barry!
You've been ill for weeks.
I hate to have been a burden.
See? He's a civilized fella.
Aye, for a clumsy deckhand. Probably fell off his ship half drunk.
Barry!
He's right.
What do y'all want?
What's going on?
Okay, so we survived the fall. We're now back in time. We're in New York. I'm going to guess that we were... that they took the precursor item from us. But I'm not 100% sure about that.
How dare you?
Shut up, woman.
Oh.
Leave her alone.
Ah. So who... But we've been... So that... That sequence in Paris and Normandy is like the last sequence of the game then. And this is like... Back in time.
Now what are you going on about?
Stay out of this, you fool.
Well, I was going to, but... Now you've made things personal.
The hour rings for your death.
Damn. Could barely walk a second ago, is now flipping off the bloody...
And don't come back! Thank you, Shay. In my younger days, I could have taken them one-handed.
Why were these men bothering you?
Ah, the usual. They feel they're owed money because they're not Harmon citizens. Mark me words, those gangs are going to be the downfall of this city.
Wait here, I have something for you. Won't do you any good walking around Starkers. Here, try these on. They were our sons.
I suppose if you're looking for trouble, you'll be needing these.
Thank you.
They're nice people. Real nice people.
Don't you look a right gentleman?
Cass.
Did I have a book with me?
Just those peculiar weapons.
Thank you both. If you'll excuse me. The manuscript is at the bottom of the Atlantic.
Really? You don't think they probably got it off your body before they threw you in the river? Or the sea? We look kind of cool now, actually. It's a cool little outfit.
You again. You'll regret this. The Finnegans are dead. Hear me? Dead!
Do not get stunned by the smoke.
Putting your nose in other people's business ain't nice!
Whoa. Oh, you can't climb up there.
You'll regret this.
What the frick?
My friends will want to meet you.
Cool, I want to meet your friends, so good.
What have you and your friends got against the Finnegan?
I got no gripe. My boss sent me over.
And where is he set up?
You can't miss it. There's always black smoke rising from the courtyard of that building.
Take over the gang headquarters. What? All right, now I think we're getting into the depth. The first two were like introductions to the game, and now we're in the game proper. Do not get shot. Look at the gang leader. Cut down the green flag. Gang leader. So, all right. This is kind of staple of most Assassin's Creed games. Take over certain places to get more influence in the city. Okay. Still have that gun, that's fine. Okay, do not get shot. Let's see it. That guy. We might draw out a few others. Which would be good. Or at least kill himself or something. Let's do the same with these two. Where's that watchtower guy? Where's the watch thing? Over there, right? We need to set him down because I don't want to get shot. Yeah. I have zero interest in getting shot, which is not only a game thing, but it's also a real life thing. There's another lockout over there. Can I hit him from here? I can miss from here. There we go. Okay, let's just loop around there. It's assassin. Are these assassins? Nah, surely not. Surely not. Another lookout on the top.
Stop moving, for the love of God.
Up, don't get shot. Wait, what? Ow. I mean, it wasn't one of my optional objectives, so. Let's shoot him at something. These guys are huge. Climb. I'm messing it up. Clack. How about we just stand there? Yeah, let's just stand there. Let's get killed. That's always good.
Curses! These guns shoot wild.
I'm really confused what's happening. Now that guy survived two bullet shots in the back. Nothing more than being staggered. Okay, we can cut this. Get rid of that. We need to locate the guy. So just do that. You'll hopefully help take out a few of them. The same with you. Let's just go and hide over here. Let's let things calm down a little bit. I'm making a meal of this, tell you what, I'm making an absolute meal of this. Mm. I just saw him going there. I had the wrong gun out. Get back here, boy. I'm making an absolute meal of this. This is just, it's just embarrassing at this point. All right. I made that look harder than it actually was, but we did it. And I didn't get shot, which is always a good thing. So we're going to take over New York. Is that where most of the game's based now? Okay.
That will help with smoke.
Oh, a gas mask.
At ease, Master Cormac. We are friends. The Finnegans were worried you might take matters into your own hands. I am Colonel George Monroe.
Colonel?
I came to help, but I see I am late. Thank you for dealing with these foul criminals. They were a blight on New York.
What do you care? You redcoats are nothing but landlords. The townsfolk here are grinding away, trying to make a living.
I cannot blame you for having that impression. Some of my comrades have been less than helpful. But I take a different approach.
And what is that?
I care. I want to see these colonists safe and prosperous.
Noble words.
Perhaps actions will convince you otherwise, Master Cormac.
What? Income increased to £100 when
loaded. Reclaim what they have stolen. Now let us use some of that money for the good of the city.
We're going to upgrade the city? So, we now have £100 in the bank.
You said you were a friend of the Finnegans.
I am. Their late son worked for me. You are much like him.
How so?
He cared. And he wanted to do good by the people. We shared a dream, he and I, that of making the world a better place. Mere survival is not enough. Full bellies, warm clothing. Freedom from want is the greatest freedom of all.
It almost sounds like you have goodwill towards the people you govern.
I do not govern, Master Cormac. I merely assist.
Pause.
See this neglected edifice, Master Cormac? We can make it better. Urban renewal is a new science.
Oh, so this is very similar to what it's like in Brotherhood.
I've arranged for resources. Use them to improve that building.
Renovations are a major source of income. You need to acquire the necessary resources to perform in them. And it's also a trophy if I'm looking at the platinum trophy. Interact. Renovate the building. Accept. So as we free things, we can renovate things.
I suspect New York will prosper under your watch, Master Cormac. You can do great things for this city and its citizens.
So we're going to help New York become New York.
A man needs purpose. Farewell for now, Master Cormac.
Whenever we're building. Okay, so we did not get shot. So it's still 100%. That's fine. It's fine. It's one last mission we need to redo. Okay. Where's the other building that I can renovate in this place? What's there? Should we go see what it is? Renovation. Let's go see what it is.
The Colonel strikes me as an honorable man. Someone who wants to do what's right. And he may have a point.
Let's go and see.
With everything that has happened.
What's going on? Let's go see where it is. Oh god, we're like an hour in. Bloody hell. Didn't realize what time or how long I've been going. Lots happened this episode. A lot has happened this episode. See if I can upgrade, renovate this. I can. Renovate it. I don't know what it is, but it looks good. It's a mason house. What's that, Simon? Alm's house. No idea what that is. But we've renovated all the buildings. Nice, this is just adding a whole other element to the game. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm going to end it here. Come back next time where we continue our adventure. Bye!